everyone. Thank you so much for joining us, Crescendo Operatic Society, formerly Young People's Art Society of BC, here for the Magic Flute, and you are absolutely 100% in for a treat. There has been so much work going on, and this is our final performance, and we've had great houses and great feedback from everyone about how things have been going and how much they're really, really enjoying it. So I'm just thrilled to be here with you. Just a couple of housekeeping things before we get started. Please make sure that your devices, their ringers are all off. You might be looking at them because you have used the QR code for our digital program. Just make sure you're either on airplane mode or that your ringer is turned on so that we don't have any extra little blips and blobs happening during the show. Not that anything distracts us. We're very focused. Yeah, so. And then another thing is that there's no photography in the house and no videography in the house. We do have a photographer, videographer, doing both casts, and so if you want to see it, it will be up on our YouTube channel as soon as it's processed. And if you want any photographs, you can also just email us on our website, crescendooperatic.org, and ask for any photos that you might like to have. And then last thing I just wanted to say, there are some thank yous that really, really need to be said, particularly to our sponsors for Econowise and Long McQuay, the City of Surrey, and Inspire Arts Academy. They are just so great for letting us rehearse on nights when we have to get something done really, really quick. And then a great big thank you to our private donors who have helped a lot of our singers do our program. And they like to stay anonymous, but I still like to give them a big thank you and a big hug from afar every time we do the show. And then three people that really need to be acknowledged for their extremely hard work. I mean, this is a very, very hardworking group to begin with. We all pitch in to do props, costumes, and everything having to do with the theater and having to do with the stage and everything to do with the performance. But it's really, really important to acknowledge Michaela Hassan, who has her first time costume designing a show, and Jessica Hebel and Zachary Hebel also helping with props and sewing and whatnot. They have been going morning, noon, and night, literally for 6 months of this. Even before that, it's been amazing, so I'd like to give them a big thank you for this. And second to lastly, I would like to say that I'm loving working with Robin Hahn. It's just so great to see her concepts just happening up here. They complement beautifully with the costumes and make a show that's really ridiculous make a little bit of sense. So I love working with Robin 100%. And lastly, I would really, really like to thank family, friends, and parents for really supporting the singers and really making opera happen in Surrey. Remember, this is the fastest growing city, I think, in the universe. I was trying to remember where, but this city needs an opera company, and we are so excited to be on the cutting edge of that. Even though we're still a society, man, you just wait. So with that seed planted, let's start the show. Strap in and enjoy.
Thank you. Yes! Janet Mayfield. And here, a strange fellow approaches.
Do not know, only this much, that every day I bring them my birds, and in exchange, they bring me wine, sugar bread, and sweet figs.
I suppose they are very beautiful.
Not really.
And I guess that's like, oh, what about
that? What about Gato?
Oh, are they beautiful, my friend? I'll tell you, there are none more charming. Shut up.
Papageno!
What have I done now? Here you are, my ladies, my birds.
This time, instead of wine, the queen brings you pure, clear water.
Water?
And for you, a piece of sugar bread.
A stone!
What help to you?
Will I eat stones then?
And instead of those sweet figs, a golden padlock
for your lion mouth!
Now tell us, did you kill the serpent?
Who did that?
Oh, prince, we saved you.
The great queen sends you
the portrait of her daughter. Well, she says if you find her features pleasing, then happiness, honor, and glory will be your destiny. Farewell.
Oh, Squire, Monsieur Papageno.
Bon appétit. Tweet!
Don't drink too fast.
Would that
happiness now lies open to you.
She has heard every word you said. She has
read every expression of your features.
She has decided to make you completely happy.
Oh, this burns!
She said.
If he is as noble and as brave as he is kind-hearted, my daughter will certainly be saved.
Saved! Come, ladies, leave me. She shall be saved. I swear it by my love and by my heart.
Take heart! Let sickness the arrival of our queen!
Thank you.
shall ever come from me.
This padlock may not bring me.
This padlock may my ward.
It shall not bring me.
It shall my ward be.
If one could seal
the lips of liars with such a pad, lock fast and tight,
then hatred's liars would be
embroidered.
Would you to brotherhood
and bright,
then hatred's slanders, boys and briars? Would you to brotherhood and bright?
Oh, prince, upon the queen's command, we may this treasure in your hand. It's magic food she thinks to send you. It's mystic music will defend you. And when this power is asserted, all human passions are converted. The saddest man, the song will learn.
That is savage as a boar. I'm sure that he would roast me, fry and toast me, fry and toast me, fry and toast me, fry and toast me, nothing less and nothing more.
The prince will shield you, have no fear. You will be safe while he is near.
Oh, the devil only take him. My life I reign too high to steal away upon my honor like a thief on the sly. Set them ringing.
Oh, yes, indeed, oh, yes, indeed.
Flute and bell tones, magic power, shall be yours in danger's hour. Farewell, we'll meet again. Farewell, we'll meet again.
Oh,
treasurer Monocitos will be the one tortured tomorrow, and Pamina...
Pamina what?
Has run away!
She's escaped?
I will certainly hope so.
The gods have heard my plea.
We will be avenged and Monocitos punished.
Oh, God!
Oh, oh!
Bring chains, you worthless worm!
Chains!
I'll capture her for the last thing I do! Successful now, perform your race.
Oh,
each one must share this deep devotion, and from this duty never part.
And wisdom is reigning, and will. is no baseness, no evil is found. Without hesitation, I enter the shrine. My purpose is blameless and noble and fine. You mean offender, fear my scorn. Amina's rescue. Amina's rescue. I have sworn. Try a different approach.
Who nears this holy temple? Tell me, stranger, what do you seek?
Love and virtue.
Very lofty indeed. But how do you hope to attain these things when death and vengeance burn inside your heart?
Vengeance, yes. Vengeance for a villain's death.
You are ensnared in error.
How so? Is not Sarastro's realm?
It is, but he is our master.
Surely he doesn't rule in Wisdom's Temple too?
He rules in Wisdom's Temple.
All is false. False as can be.
You mean to leave us then?
Yes, I'll leave, gladly and freely, never to return again.
Do not act in haste. You have been told a lie.
It's enough for me to know that Sarastro is the lord of this realm.
Not wish to die, pray tell me no, why you hate my lord.
He's kidnapped the queen's daughter, Camina, and she suffers in great pain and anguish.
And
I'm here to rescue her.
And you believe the queen? Foolish, headstrong you. You do not understand the noble purpose of Sarastro's actions.
Where is she then? Please tell me she isn't dead?
I can say no more.
When will this veil of darkness be lifted?
As soon as friendship's guiding hand has led you to your true revenge.
When will the light to
Thank you.
I'm shaking.
Thank you.
Servants of the great gods Osiris and Isis in the Temple of Wisdom. I declare that today's assembly is one of the most important of our time. Prince Tamino awaits at the northern portal of our temple, seeking enlightenment. Let us watch over him and extend to him the hand of friendship.
Is he virtuous?
Virtuous.
Is he benevolent?
Benevolent.
And he keeps silent.
Can. If you consider him worthy, follow my example. Moved by the unanimity of your hearts, Sarastro thanks you in the name of all humanity. Pamina, the pure and gentle, is destined to love this noble youth. Therefore, I have torn her from the side of her proud mother. This woman considers herself great and wishes to delude all with her lies and destroy the firm foundations of our temples. She will not succeed. Tamino shall join us to strengthen the power of wisdom and goodness. You, friend, fulfill your holy office and
and teach them to understand the might of the gods.
Silent. Are you strong enough?
Oh, why, of course!
You, prince, must also remain silent. You will see Pamina, but you must not speak. This is the beginning of your probation.
Oh!
I am lying in a faint.
Arise, collect yourself.
But why must I endure all these horrors? The gods really have selected a Papagena for me. Then why do I have to work so hard?
Come, my duty demands that I lead you onwards.
Go wandering around the temple, but oh, my chains are right here. This is too good a chance to miss. All I want is a little power. And if I can't have it within Sarastro's temple, I at least should have power over one measly little prince.
Thank you.
Thank you. And my soul loves truth and order. Must be if his wine's as good as his book, eh?
Thank you.
actions have been brave and wise, you still have two dangerous trials to undertake. Alpamina brought here.
Where am I? Where is Tomino?
He awaits you to bid you a last farewell.
A last farewell?
Here.
Tomino!
Stay back!
Strange in my heart.
Only bread and water, and no friends nor sweetheart.
only water? Very well. Take my hand with the promise that I'll always be true to you for now.
Swear?
I swear it.
Papagena!
Begone, maiden! He's not yet worthy of you!
No!
Thank you.
Is this a meeting?
since I was born, the clock has failed me by chattering, chattering. I lost my lid, and for this crime I am repaid. For this crime I am repaid. Since I have tasted all that wine, since I have seen my lovely bride, all I can do is fume and fret. I am upset, I can't forget. Papagena, pretty darling, Papagena, lovely starling. No more hope, there's no forgiving. Sick and tired am I of living. Since my love was all in vain, I will end this life of pain.
Thank you.
my little starling.
My little starling, my little starling.
What a joy for us is near. When the gods their bounty showing. And their grace on us bestowing. And their grace on us bestowing. Will send us tiny children near. Children near. Children near. Children near. Such lovely tiny children near. Such lovely. It is the greatest joy of any. Minos upon their parents' blessings. It is the greatest joy of any. When many
the sun's radiant glory.